Ryan Little.
Yo, this is your boy James over at Expecto Go, bringing you guys the latest and greatest in Wizards Unite content. And today we're here to provide you guys the details and some tips for the second and last adversaries event for the month of March, featuring Peter Pettigrew and the Ukrainian Iron Belly. And you guys already know what to expect. Data books. But nonetheless, we are winding down. We are going through all of the feared adversaries. And a lot of you have been theorizing that we might start seeing lethals next month. So if you have not started getting ready for lethals, what are you waiting on? But nonetheless, we're going to break down the details and give you guys the tips. If you guys are looking for more information like this surrounding the world of Harry Potter Wizards Unite, consider subscribing to Expecto Go. But without further ado, let's dive right on into the details. All right, so early access to this information is provided by WBN and Niantic. So shout out. And these infographics are courtesy of actually the NDA group. Fellow YouTubers and some other content creators have come together to put this infographic to help take the weight off of Orange Wizard while he is on the mend, while he is out. So you guys be sure to send some orange hearts his way, DM him, tell him that we think about him and that we miss him. So the adversaries event 2 starts March 26th through the 29th, 11 a.m. Pacific time start and finish. So this will be during the weekend, thank you. But it's going to be featuring the Peter Pettigrew adversary and the Ukrainian Iron Belly adversary. Now, those two adversaries will be boosted out in the wild, not via the EDM. Do not count on having those adversaries show up via the EDMs. If you do, it's just RNG. It is not the way they set up the event, all right? So you have to go out and about to see these boosted spawns. But nonetheless, information about these spawns for the Peter Pettigrew adversary chain, Aurors are gonna have a field day, because Aurors, you're gonna be proficient against the first two guards, which will be a Dark Wizard and a Death Eater. And then for the Ukrainian Iron Belly professors, you'll have a field day as well. You have the Poacher and the Mummy leading up to the Ukrainian Iron Belly. But also boosted during this event, per usual, ingredients for the Wit Sharpening Potion, they will be boosted on your map. So take advantage of that. And also, per usual, we have reduced brew times via the master notes for the stimulus potions, all of them, and your wit sharpening potions reduced to 50% again, per usual. So you guys already know what to expect. Take advantage of the brew times for sure. Start collecting your ingredients for the stimulus right now. I wouldn't say collect the ingredients for the wits, because the wit sharpening gifts have been more prevalent as of late, in my opinion. So definitely focus on the stimulus for sure. Without further ado, let's dive right on into the task for the second adversaries event for the month of March. And the task we have featured during this event are as follows. The first one, defeat 35 enemies in Wizarding Challenges. Your reward is one strong Extimulo potion. Quick tip for this one, you can hit up, honestly, Ruins 1 and do that about 17 times. That should get you up there 17, 18 times. That's around 34 to 36 spell energy if you're one-shotting those foes, and if you're constantly seeing two foes each time. So you'll be able to knock that out while collecting gifts for your friends. So that's a nice chill way to do it. Or you can join us in our Expecto Go Discord. We have weekend night bus sessions on Saturdays and Sundays. Saturdays, 9 a.m. Eastern time, and 2 p.m. Eastern time, and then Sunday nights, 8 p.m. Eastern time. So if you wanna play with the group, have some fun, you can do that as well. So those are our quick tips for task number one. Moving on to task number two, we have Use Masternodes 8 times. Your reward will be 1 silver key. Quick tip for this one, take advantage of the brew times for the Extimulo potions. Again, reduced to 50% via the Masternodes. So make sure you're using the Masternodes and take advantage of that. Start collecting your ingredients now for the Extimulo potions as well. So you can hop on that. The next task we have is earn 1500 challenge XP through wizarding challenges and adversaries chains. Your reward will be 6 snowdrops. Quick tip for this one, again, hit us up on the weekend for some night bus sessions to help you get that 1500 challenge XP via the night bus. That's going to be easier than trying to get that amount of challenge XP via adversaries chains. So definitely consider doing that. But we also have a glitch in the matrix or whatever. You can honestly go into your challenge rewards pages where they have the books or even the wands. If you have any of them glowing, especially if you're on a gold page, you can get up to 1200 challenge XP, and that will go towards this task. I don't know how it works, but I did a screenshot and demonstrated it during the last adversaries event, so definitely check that out. But you can do that. So if you have any fragments in your challenge challenge rewards registry ready to be placed, save them and you'll be able to knock this one out like so fast, less than 30 seconds. Next up, we have use 10 Extimulo potions, any against adversaries. All right, so last time we had problems with that because it wasn't specified to be against adversaries, but this one is against adversaries. Your reward will be 20 spell energy. So quick tip for this one, use your extended potions against the adversaries. Particular save them for the arch foe, the last one, the Ukrainian Iron Belly or Peter Pettigrew. You'll get the most bang for your buck. You really don't need the potions. If you want to use it on the guards just to knock out this task, go for it. But I would definitely save them for your arch foes, in my opinion. So that's our quick tip for that particular task. Moving down, we have return 20 fragments from Peter Pettigrew or Ukrainian Iron Belly chains. Your reward is 2 potent Extimulo potions. Quick tip for this one, we have a infographic from Plotter 101 Anders with the fragment drop rate. I just wish it wasn't specific to the Ukrainian Iron Belly or Peter Pettigrew, because my fellow witches and wizards who are strictly playing from home, this is going to be a very difficult task to complete. Moving down to the next task, we have deal 3000 damage to adversaries. Your reward is 1 data book. This one, pretty cut and dry. Any adversaries, this one you can actually use EDMs and it'll count towards this tally. So it's not specific to the Iron Belly or Peter Pettigrew. It's any adversaries dealing 3000. But if you are seeing a lot of the Iron Belly or Peter Pettigrew, those chains, the Iron Belly chain total, you'll be getting 5107, and for the Peter Pettigrew chain total, you'll be getting 4636 damage counted towards that 3000. So for the Iron Belly, that's like 6 times if you counter a chain like that. A little bit more for Peter Pettigrew. Defeat Peter Pettigrew 3 times, and then also the next task, defeat the Ukrainian Iron Belly 3 times. Both of those combined rewards will be 2 data books. Tips for both of those, parks and parking lots per usual. The spawn rates have been amazing when going out and about. They are not amazing when playing from home. So again, try to plan a grocery store run and give yourself some extra time in the parking lot to try to encounter some. And then your total bonus rewards on the side, 5 more data books, 30 spell energy, 500 XP, and 60 gold coins. And last but not least, the bundles for this event that you guys will be able to take advantage of. First, your adversary starter kit, the same one we've been seeing the past couple of months. 1 EDM, 2 healing potions, 1 extimulo potion, and 30 spell energy. That will be your complimentary gift. And then your other bundles, Arresto adversary bundle, and your adversary vanquisher trunk. Spend at your own risk. But yo, that's going to be it. That is going to be it in regards to the details for the second adversaries event for the month of March featuring Peter Pettigrew and the Ukrainian Iron Belly. Share your thoughts. How are you guys feeling about this event? I am very excited that it's on the weekend. I'll be able to do a lot more damage and get more data books since it's on the weekend. So I'm very excited about that. But yeah, yo, comment below. Let me know. Let's talk some Harry Potter. Wizards unite. But yo, I'm going to get out of here. Thank you guys so much for watching the video and hanging out with your boy. If it was informative, helpful, all of those things, yo, keep dropping them likes. Thank you, guys. Also, if you have not done so already, subscribe to Expecto Go. Here you begin all the latest and greatest from WBN Niantic in regards to news, new features, anything coming from them with the news. We'll be dropping it here first. So definitely consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell. Also, spread some love to, again, Orange Wizard. He's just send some love. Again, DM some orange hearts, DM him. Or if you know where he lives, send him some oranges. But yo, show some love. He greatly appreciated it. But yo, thank you guys. Again, I will see you in the next video. Until next time.
Ryan Little.